ExactVision Report Mode allows you to create and export reports on your system's recordings, analytics, event links, serial data, and access control. For example, we could run a report to compare the percentage of motion recording to free-run recording, or compare the number of motion recording events between several cameras to determine which areas are most active. In this case, we will compare two cameras to determine which area has the most number of motion events. Expanding the recording node in the tree allows us to choose from alarm, continuous, or motion events. Check motion and expand the motion node to select two cameras to compare. Set the start and end times for the search. We will display this as a pie chart, since we want to compare total number of events during the search period. Bar and line charts are available as well, which would be useful for determining what times during the search period were most active. Choose count as the data type, since we want to compare the number of times motion was recorded, and click search. This chart shows us one of the camera records much more motion than the other one. We can then choose to export the data as a CSV file, or export the chart as a PNG image file.